I want to keep eating, but I'm so stuffed. Maybe just one more scoop of cranberry sauce? Huh? Curse my tiny mechanical stomach! Why can't I just eat all day?
I feel your pain, bro. And I think I can help with some Thanksgiving magic. Ta-da!
So you're a turkey. Big deal.
Well, get a load of this.
Dude, that's nasty.
No, it ain't! Because this is a magical wishbone, and it has the power to grant any wish.
Whoa, that sounds sweet.
It is, my dude, but careful what you wish for, because wishbone magic lasts all Thanksgiving Day.
I wish I had three more stomachs.
Bruh, I told you to be careful about them wishes. Now use a cow.
I don't see the problem.
Cyborg might be onto something. I wish I had manly, muscular hands!
Oh yeah!
Hand us that jar!
Yes! My new hands are so strong!
That's right, because we're man hands!
Not like you, weak little boy!
I'm not weak!
Oh yeah?
So noisy! I wish I could take the deepest nap ever.
Ah! Wake up, girl!
Oh, no! I can't stop eating! Someone, please! Pass the yams!
I got you covered, cowboy!
Oh, come on, Robin!
I can't help it! They got minds of their own!
I warn you all to be careful about them wishes. I hope you've learned a lesson, Star.
I have indeed. I have learned that I can use the wishbone to bring my friend the Croc Cooker to life!
Hello, everybody!
Joy! Now you are truly the most special Croc Cooker in the world!
I always was, my dear. In fact, I'm the Grand High Emperor of Croc Cookers!
Oh, that is the wonderful!
Sure is. My palace is located on Mars, and it's guarded by Bigfoot!
Is a bunch of baloney. This guy is full of lies.
No, he is full of the deliciousness. You are being the rude, Robin.
He's not just rude, my dear. He's an evil wizard who once turned me into a tiny mushroom man.
What? That's ridiculous.
You are the monster!
Wow, oh, wow, wow, wow. Oh, ah, these wishes stink!